ain't rough.
Yeah. Mm.
Thank you.
Trying to prove something.
Perhaps normally we play in the trio, you know, and the poet is, so Berz is like a
very fine gentleman, conducts themselves very respectful.
Exactly. Respect. That's
in
honor of the word. Word.
Yeah.
The children are alone at home.
So. Right. The grown-ups with their language are gone. Yeah. And so we're free to have our grunts and groans and screams, which we all have, right? Simon Berz, who's visiting us here from, he lives in Berlin now, but is from Switzerland, and was living in Zurich when I first met him, which was in 2009?
13.
13? No.
2009 was first time here.
First time here? Right, right. Was that the night that we played at the Always Lounge, or the night of my birthday?
Yes, exactly.
And I just met you across the street, and then you came over and played with us.
Yeah.
And, so,
and I thought he's a very poor guy because he gets dollar bills here. So.
Right, he was unfamiliar with our tradition, and he was wondering why people had given me money that night. He thought I was down on my luck. Yeah. But in fact, I paid my electric bill with that night.
Oh, cool!
It's a good birthday. Yeah.
That was not so wrong.
Yeah. And he's come back to New Orleans many times since, and as documented in the film documentary Liquid Land, who's come back many times since then as well. We're lucky to have him in New Orleans, but he's also made several tours over here at Baton Rouge. So you're nearing the end of your trip, and it's a delight to have you here with us tonight.
Thank you.
With us here at Yes We Can. So thank you all for having us. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
So, if you want
more,
sure. Yeah. Why not? I don't even know what time it is anymore. So we'll just we'll knock one out and then visit with everybody, have a beer with everybody.
Nice.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, there you go.
All right.
Thank you.
thank you to Hal and Dylan for playing as well, and we look forward to more adventures here and elsewhere with everyone involved, and we can now visit outside and have a drink with everybody.